the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal? I would say one of the most energetic midfielders to find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing, some very impressive finishing. He's a proper leader now too. He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. Now we're on the way. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Yeah, Mohamed Salah. And it's mainly because of his frightening pace. He's a huge threat when he's running at defenders, but he's also proved in recent times that he's a top-class finisher. Opposition defences are going to have to be wary about playing a high line, because there's nothing this guy relishes more than space to run into. And once he gets there, he's gone.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. Tries lifting it over. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Mohamed Salah. Fabinho. Van Dijk. Jordan Henderson. And here's Mane. He's left his man. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Hoists it forward. Ball's gone out of play. Alexander-Arnold. Quarter of an hour played. Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out. Henderson tries to get it forward quickly. Redmond. Adams. That's great strength on the ball. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Hits one! And the ball's come out. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Well, Kraus is there to heave it away. Henderson! Knocks it away. Clear. Now can he finish? Mohamed Salah. Thiago. Jordan Henderson. Fabinho. In it comes. Knocks it away. Armstrong. Absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Armstrong. Now the counter. He's tried one. There to make a great save.
Well, convincing that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
Van Dijk tries to switch the play. Mohamed Salah looks to dink one in. And that's a goal kick.
Alexander-Arnold, and it's played forward. Jota. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Mohamed Salah. Thiago floats one over. Now it's Mohamed Salah. Robertson plays it forward, and it's Mane. And help's available out wide. Mane. It's loose. Who's getting there? Jordan Henderson. Fabinho. Oh, tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. You have to admire it. We've reached half time. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. Well, after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. That's the start of another 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Robertson goes looking. Goes direct to the front line. Done very well to intervene. Robertson. Jordan Henderson. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Gets the better of his man. Jordan Henderson. Fired in. He's gone for it! And he's there to hoof it away. Oh, sweet feet. It's gone a long way up and away. Robertson. And here's Mane. Henderson. Robertson. Robertson has got himself a free kick. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Tries to get it clear. And Mane! Oh, the ball's come loose. Surely this time they've done it! The breakthrough arrives at last! McCarthy reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist?
Matic.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the stats are pretty telling here. It's hard to argue with the scoreline when you carry so little threat.
Bednarek. Well, that's where he wants it.
Matter.
Alexander-Arnold,
and it's Salah.
Mohamed Salah. Alexander-Arnold. Alexander-Arnold.
Tackling down that right flank.
Mane.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Henderson.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Sees it all the way.
Bednarek is effectively being knocked out of the game here.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind them up in the process, Peter.
Matic. Fabinho. Robertson. And it's Mane. Jordan Henderson. Mohamed Salah. Fabinho tries a pass forward. Liverpool have a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Just the talking to, I think.
Yes, it is. Two now without reply. Romeu. That's been drilled forward, and Dijk does well to read it and intercepts. Jordan Henderson. He came in hard, very hard. The whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. That looks like a final warning, still no card. Tries to dink it in. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Played it short, played it deep, and he's there to clear it.
Thiago! And it's there! And they are cruising away.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Liverpool take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Oh, that's a foul and the whistle's gone. And he's going to have his name taken. Protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible.
Thank you. of changes on both sides, actually. It's going to be a double change then. Four extra minutes added on. Thiago. Matic. Van Dijk. Oh, good interception. Robertson. Fabinho. Head towards the front then. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. That is somewhat what we've witnessed, Jim.
Inevitable in terms of the result, but that doesn't tell an accurate tale. This was much closer than it should have been. They really dug deep.